Next time, I want to dedicate to someone who mastered the Abbey Marvin country. And he practically invented the field of master records. And he was a giant in this field. And much too soon and too much for everyone's surprise, he passed away yesterday. The same as George Marino, who worked at Stone and Stone, and probably not too. Half the hour was our record collection at some point. Just make some of that to him. And I was really looking forward to having a master on that side. But you can really work on my own country. And I wrote a song for him, it's called The Holy Man of Sama. It's not really, really work. It just comes right back to him. This next year, I mentioned, was written by a great Paul Buckmaster. And I'm coming up here with a friend of mine who is very interested in talking to me. Thank you so much. Have a hand for the Marvin Country Spring Tour. Come on!